To us in Mississippi, we've been working on stroke awareness for the last 3 years, trying to receive our comprehensive stroke center and really get the message out to as many Americans and Mississippians that we can about the signs and symptoms of stroke and how vitally important it is to contact 911 immediately for any signs and symptoms that you have.